guys, welcome back to the channel. So I just got done editing the video that you're about to see. Had a good time, really honestly had a lot of fun. My friend Tom ended up coming up with his Mustang. He's never been on the track with it. It's stick shift, but lots of traction problems that we were having all night. But I didn't try forward drive launching until I got home. And when I did, it was like, whoa, I should have done that at the track. It was violent almost. So next chance we get to go to the track, maybe go to a test and tune this year. We'll kind of see where we're at, but maybe go to a test and tune later on. They do them during the day all through the winter if the track's okay. So we'll see if we can do that. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. And then try to get an even better personal best. I know we can do better than what we did in this video. I know it has it in it. I'd like to get way faster, you know, quite a bit, especially in the eighth. But watch the video. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Enjoy the video. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So, as promised, we're going racing. We're at the racetrack right now. We are actually at Tulsa Raceway Park right now for midnight drags, and it's gonna be fun. It's gonna, should be a good time. Everything's ready, got the header done. We weighed the truck, and it's pretty heavy, but let's see what we can do. So, to give you guys a once over really quick. All right guys, so here's what has changed on the truck. We now have 33s instead of 35s. That should help. We have a little bit wider tires, so we shouldn't have to worry about spinning. It has a good quality cold air intake that's gonna get actual cold air. The tune has been dialed in for 93 octane, a little bit better than it was before. Also, we have no cats. It's catless right now, and everything's fixed. And that's basically how it is on the truck. Three major things that really are gonna help out on the times. Smaller tire, we got a big weight reduction as well, by the way, which if you watched the previous video, which I'll leave the link above, that's how we did the weight reduction and the weigh-in on the truck. Then we've got a good quality cold air intake and then a catless Y-pipe and a good quality tune. So guys, let's get going and do some races.
I have a Cobra. I've got a Cobra. A Cobra 2. See if the LS gets his act together this time. He's ready. There he goes. He got him on the tree. But it ain't enough.
My sinuses after that one. Oh boy, this one's got a big old shot of nitrous. Oh, right, so my buddy showed up with his Mustang. It's pretty good and it's all right, but it's thick and he's never had it on the track. So I think I have an advantage of not having troubles on the track. Hey, and then the Battlewagon, of course. So let's see how we do. We're gonna get up in the lanes. They're shutting down the track early tonight, so we need to get going and hopefully get a couple passes. Hopefully make a personal best on this first one. And then if we have time, I'm gonna race another truck that I saw out here tonight. So here we go. All right, guys, I had to get right back in the staging lanes because I think they're going to shut the track down soon. That was terrible. You saw it, both angles. That was terrible. 17-something? No, we're spinning bad. Boy, look at that time slip. So we did a 15.7, new personal best, but it spun on the launch, so we can do better. We're gonna race this Ford right here, and he wants to race. He's doing about the same, and as long as I do a good smoky burnout, I guess. Normally you don't do a burnout on these tires that are off-road like this, but it just seemed to hook better. So we're gonna do a bigger one and hopefully get a dead hook and get out. I'm trying to go for maybe get a tenth faster, maybe two, so here we go.
Four-wheel drive, because I think they're both gonna need it.
Yeah. That's definitely a whole shot win right there. It's tough.
Hey guys, woo, got more races in than I thought. Man, this guy's gonna race again because he spun real bad. But I'm gonna try to make it a little bit faster and just see if this works. We're gonna bump the shifts up about 50, 60 RPM. Shifting at 61, 55. We're gonna change it to 6200, 6200. So, see what happens. Here we go. That one was a little bit slower, but that's all right. We got our personal best for the night. That was the third run, so all good. Now Mrs. Build It is gonna ride with me, and we're just gonna go 8th mile and have some fun.